Hello, in this video I'll be showing you the new bank deposit functionality in Sybiz Vision. So let's start with the cashbook and we'll process some receipts. I've already saved a cashbook batch, so I'm going to bring that back up. And you'll see I've got a mixture of cash and check receipts that I've processed. And what I want to do is just do one more line, and we're just going to process from our customer another receipt. Just put in a description there, and the amount, $4.52, is what's written on the check, and I'm going to flag that that's actually a check. Now when I do that, it asks me for the check number, and if the customer has bank details saved against their account, that will automatically default in the check details window here. If not, I can just provide that information, but I must provide a check number if I am to process this as a check. So I'll just click on OK. Now don't tick the presented flag here, because what you're doing is you're processing some receipts that haven't yet hit the bank. So it's important not to click the presented flag, because that will kind of defeat the purpose. But we still need to do our offsetting, and we'll just basically process all and cancel out to do our offsetting. And we'll process that cashbook batch. Now that that's been processed, we'll cancel out and go in to the bank deposit itself. And we get to select the bank account that we're wanting to produce the deposit for, set the date range or the inclusive date, so that means receipts up to and including the date that's specified. I do have the ability, if I'm in a, say, a multi-location situation, I can have various users all go to their own banks with their bank deposit slips, but here I'm just going to select for all users. Once I've got my users selected, I then click on the ellipsis there just to double check and make sure that this indeed is what I'll be taking to the bank. Now we'll just jump out of there, and once we click OK, there is a preview option there, but once we click OK, what that does is it processes that deposit slip and brings up a print preview, and that then allows us to take that to the bank. So as you'd imagine, what happens, all the checks are listed individually, and then the cash is aggregated together on to the deposit slip. So thank you for watching, and thank you for choosing Sybiz.